have seen it, because it's perceptions, it's you know, the limitations of the filmmaking, it's many other things that come into play which you cannot anticipate. So I retain, and I've over time learned to write for the medium. So I know that when I write this, this particular thing is going to not be open to interpretation. This will be seen the same way by the director and by the cameraman and by you know, the musician. So I try to write that way, but still it is not pure. I think the purest is this, because this, every comma, every full stop, apart from a wonderful editor who brings in a lot to the book, is all mine. So this is the purest.
To both of you, and I feel sort of almost odd asking the question after hearing what Gulzar Saab said, but because we have so many wonderful writers here today, you know, I see Rinsil is here, and Shahad is here, and Oner is here, Niranjan is here. Has the writer's time come? Are we in a time and a place where we now have more respect for the writer in the film business, in just as a society?
We have more.
Respect? Do we has the writer's time finally come? For too long, you know, the film business has complained that we don't have enough writers, we don't have good writers. The main cause that the main problem with why films are so bad is because we don't have good writers or we don't have enough writers. But now there are a lot of writers. Do you feel, Gulzar, that we give writers their due? Do you feel that we respect writers? Is this the best time for writers today? Or better than it was, perhaps?
Well, there are writers and writers and writers who keep on expressing their times, the relevant times in which they are living. They pick up life and put it in front of you. Now, why does a director look for the writer? The writer should become the director, even if its medium is only the book. But then the director has to become an author. A director, if what simple thing which I would try to ask, and it's a learning for myself also when I ask these questions. We have more than 150 to 200 versions of Devdas in this country, made in all languages. But we remember P.C. Barwa's Devdas and P.C. Barwa's performance in Hindi, in Bangla, then in Hindi. And then we remember K.L. Sehgal's as Devdas. And then Bimal Roy. Then Bimal Roy is Devdas. And then comes from our latest in Manuji or Bansali ji gives another interpretation, and we see another Devdas in it. Who is the author of that Devdas? You remember all those Devdas films with the names of those directors. They are their interpretations of the same. They conceived it. But the thought on which the character which was created, that adolescent Devdas who did not grow up in life, the two women around Chandra and Paro grew up, became women. Paro overnight from a girl becomes a woman, gets married to an elderly man and has two grown-up children. She turns into a woman. And Chandramukhi, who met this, fell in love when she was already on the other side of the young age, of that age, that love, falling in love age. And she fell in love and she becomes younger. Devdas was an adolescent when he fell in love, and he remained in that adolescence and which never grew up. And that is the most beautiful creation of Satyajit Ray, Sharchandra, about Devdas. What is it? I'm sorry, this is how I looked at it. That the most interesting character was against these two, so important. In Sharchandra's literature, woman is very important. And against that, this adolescence, this boy who fell in love, he remains a boy till the end, if you look at it. He remains in the same age, he's stuck in that age. He doesn't, and that is the most beautiful part of creation. Everybody has given interpretations and added songs into it, added dances into it. It doesn't become Sharchandra's Devdas. So, our director has to finally become a writer and say directly what he claims to be, or he has to claim as an author. It's your medium of a film, it's a director's medium. So the director must know, must write. And this is what I want to say. So it is not that we don't have writers. We have many writers. But either writers make a director themselves and say it, or directors become writers and say it what it is. So this dependence is asking for another hand and not your own. It's a dependence. It's a total dependence. I know I've complicated the matter more, but this is what it is. You have to in today's matters, if you have to say what you want to say, a film like, say, I should say, Wednesday, if you have to say about it, well, that is why I met a girl who has made documentaries, and Shahad has promised to send me those documentaries. There she is standing. Short films are real, the real, genuine, real films, because there is no writer in it, that the author straight away. You have to become the author of your work. That's important.